Hi students, I am Narasimha. You know very well, you have been watching my videos for a couple of years. So those are preparing for group 1 and group 2 examination for last 2 or 3 years are so who are going to start as a fresher. So I want to give some advices. So if you are seriously, sincerely planning to prepare for the examination, first of all, you have to select the standard books. Unless until you know the standard books, if you are preparing for 3 years or 4 years, it's a waste of preparation and waste of time. So if you have the proper books, so and one more thing, before the proper books, before the standard books, if you have the 6th to 10th standard social science, general science, and as well as the English, Telugu, and remaining other subjects, please read thoroughly the books. So then after, go for the standard books. Standard books means, I told, so I made one video regarding the standard books earlier. So but the video which is belongs to the Telugu medium students, but there is no availability of standard books, proper books for Telangana and AP, like TSPSC and APPSC examination. But even though if the material is available in English medium, you better to take the standard books like Polity Lakshmikant, History Bipin Chandra, and Geography Majid Hussain, Economy Ramesh Singh. These are very, very important things. So, and one more thing is, having taken the standard books, you better to go for the daily examinations. So daily test series. So if you are writing daily about 30 to 50 questions daily, like a test series, okay, so it made you up the proper preparation. And second one, third one is the patience. First one is the standard books, second one is the test series, and third one is the patience. So who are preparing for last 3-4 years, so they are losing the patience because of there is no proper notification in Telangana and the AP. Actually, that is the main issue for the students. You know one thing, definitely there is a short span of time for the notification, means it's a coming notification for the TSPSC and APPSC examination. So it may be released in 2 or 3 months, like Constable SI and Group 2, Group 1 examination. And one more thing is guidance. Fourth one is guidance. So guidance plays very crucial role. So some are looking for the coaching centers for the better performance in the examination. So coaching center is nothing but guidance. Coaching center never gives the jobs to the students. Some are thought like this, if I suppose to join in number 1 coaching center in Hyderabad or Vijayawada, Vishakhapatnam, no, it won't give the job. So in number 1, number 2, number 3 coaching centers, so joining number of students for last 10 years, about lakhs of students, but even though only few people cracking the job actually. So that is the reason, my sincere advice, don't refer the best number 1, number 2, number 3 coaching centers. Guidance is very important, and your hard work is very important, your patience is very important, your books are very important, your daily examination very important. If you have any doubts regarding the subject, please contact my number. My number is 9550-96412. Wish you all the best. Thank you.